Yes, well, the Bureau of the Council of Europe Parliamentary Assembly today agree with yesterday's declaration of the Rules Committee on allegations of corruption and fostering of interests made against some members or former members of the Parliamentary Assembly, and unanimously support the threefold approach to dealing with the matter which I have proposed. Firstly, a revision of the Assembly's Code of Conduct in the context of the report being prepared by Jan Little Granger from United Kingdom, the Conservative Group, is required as soon as possible. Secondly, that GRECO, the Council of Europe's group of states against corruption, should be invited to play a key role providing advice to the Rule Committee. And thirdly, that an independent external investigation needs to shed light on hidden practices that favor corruption. The Bureau charged the Parliamentary Assembly Secretary General with the preparation of a memorandum on the possible draft terms of reference to be submitted at the next Bureau meeting, which will be held in Madrid on 9 of March. These three steps are essential to give an unequivocal response to the different allegations made and to restore confidence in the Parliamentary Assembly, but also to protect the reputation of our members of our Assembly as a whole.